No one understands the whole concept of why God always takes the ones who bring the most joy to people's lives. I just still can't believe that you're gone. You will be missed by many. Fly high, Jordan. Rest in peace, my brother. It was April the 10th, 2018. On the bus in the morning when I heard my nigga Jordan had passed away last night. I still can't believe it. Tell me this is a dream. That nigga was only 15. I asked myself if this was true. I never knew that it could be him. I had no fucking clue. My nigga had so many things to do. I still can't believe this is true. Let me see you one last time. I feel like you were my partner in crime. So many memories with you. My nigga was one happy dude. Always had a smile on his face everywhere he went. He had somebody bent. My heart dropped when I seen the news. Goosebumps everywhere. Every time I read the news. Yeah. Goosebumps every time I read the news. Rest in peace to my nigga Jordan. He truly be missed by so many. I'ma sit on my couch and drink some Henny. I still can't believe that it's really you, the one that I knew when I was 10. Prayers out to his family. It hurts to lose to someone that was one of a kind. He always kept the real, holding on to my tears, trying to stay strong for the bro. Nigga was a light to the parties. Nigga was a star to the school. He was really cool. He liked to play pool. Still can't believe that it's really you. Wished it wasn't you. It hurts to lose someone that was one of a kind. He always kept the real, holding on to my tears, trying to stay strong for the bro. But life's a bitch, this shit is fucking with my mind. I still can't believe that it's really you. I wished it was never true. My mind goes blank every time I think of you. You're forever in my heart. Yeah, you did your part, but why did you have to go so early? I'ma see you soon. You're gone, but you never forgotten. Fly high, Jordan. Rest in peace. I'ma see you soon.